Going to your left, we're doing the precision brake. Follows behind us with a crawling right engine. Continue to throw the gas down. The Tahoe, turboprop powered aircraft. The F-8 aircraft was introduced by the Grumman Company too late to get into the war. In fact, they were aboard a ship heading out into the Pacific in the bomber shop. The war effort to continue on the game back home. Our inventory, they were never what we didn't pass them on to other countries where they didn't see some action in the sky. The F-8 Bearcat still reigns supreme for records of being the fastest piston-powered airplane in terms of post course speed and also time to climb. It is also a favorite at the Reno National Championship air races for the last bunch of years. It has been the Bearcats against the P-51s. Sometimes the Bearcats win, sometimes the P-51 win, but they are amazing. And it was the first year of the Blue Angels that after